I started to slowly kind of drop the insurances that I was in network with. And all of that had been going very well. Wasn't having any issues, but I had patients that say we're getting ready to retire or we're looking for more consistency in what they owed. And that's when I started thinking about membership plans.